Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you one of the new options of the Astrid Pro plugin, which is the ability to replace the header image with a shortcut. We're going to use that shortcut to display a slider instead of the default header image. So we're going to go to customize, so you can see the new option. Click on header area, header type, and you can see right here, you can select shortcut for the main page and for the secondary pages. And here is where we're going to add our shortcut. You can use any kind of slider you want. The only requirement is that that specific slider provides you with a shortcut. So, for the purpose of this tutorial, I'm going to use the Query Slider plugin. It's a free plugin. I've already created my slider. This is the shortcut that it gives me. So I'm going to copy it and just go back to Customize. I'm going to go to Header Area again, Header Type. Paste my shortcut here and then select here. And you can see the header image is replaced by the slider. I can do the same for the secondary pages. So I'm going to go to this page. Right now I have this setting, so I'm going to switch it over to shortcut also. So as you can see, the slider displays here also. So as I said, any kind of slider, either if it's a paid slider like Revolution, for example, or a free one like Creely or Smart Slider, it doesn't matter. It just needs to have a shortcut. And you can do the same with a video or a car or a carousel or whatever you need. That's it.